Hi everyone, my name is Bile. I will introduce the speak name, voice-based root description language understanding for template-driven path search. I will report in 7 parts: introduction, preliminaries, framework overview, root description language understanding, template-driven path query, experiments, and conclusion. Traditional navigation applications use a keyboard or a touchpad to obtain input, which can be dangerous when driving. Besides, existing applications typically support only input of a single source or destination. To this end, we propose the SpeakName framework. SpeakName addresses two challenges. The first is root description language understanding. SpeakName understands natural language path descriptions of arbitrary sentences patterns and captures two semantic relations, including the relations between POIs and distances, and the order relationship between POIs. The second is template-driven path query. SpeakName supports query types, including single origin destination, specified POIs and distances, and only specified POIs. I will introduce preliminaries in the SpeakName. Root description language understanding includes two tasks: intent classification and slot filling. Given a root description text sequence X, intent classification is actually a binary text classification problem. It generates an intent tag Y, which determines whether the text sequence is a path description text sequence or not. And the goal of slot filling is to annotate the sequence by slot tags, which represent POI keywords, distance values, or irrelevant words. It is actually a sequence labeling problem. Suppose a user issues a query text sequence as follows: find a route where I go straight for about 15 km passing by a restaurant, then proceed 8 km to a university, and finally go 5 km to reach an art center. SpeakName first determines the sequence is a path description text sequence, and then performs the slot filling through BIO annotation. For the template-driven path query, we define the template as a tuple of a POI keyword and a distance value. Given a query queue, including the origin and the template sequence, the template-driven path query returns the candidate path P with the smallest root template distance to the query. The candidate path is a POI sequence and contains the keywords one by one. In addition, the root template distance quantifies the degree of matching of a candidate path P and a query queue. For example mentioned above, assume that the user starts from the first POI. Root description language understanding extracts the template sequence T, restaurant 15, university 8, art center 5. According to the root network on the left, SpeakName will retrieve two candidate paths. The first path starts from the first POI and passes by P6, P5, and P7. The second path starts from P1 and passes by P3, P7, and P5. The candidate path P1 is the smallest root template distance is the final result. The SpeakName framework is shown in the figure. Root description language understanding uses GPT-2 module to generate root description natural language dataset, integrates FLATEC for speech recognition, and proposes root template-based BERT for intent classification and slot filling. Template-driven path query extracts root network and POI dataset from OpenStreetMap, use hybrid label index for network distance computation between POIs, and proposes PB tree and branch and bound algorithm. For the route description language understanding, we propose a module called Route Template Based BERT, RTBERT, based on an encoder-decoder framework that enables joint intent classification and slot filling. Encoder utilizes BERT to generate pre-trained word vectors. Besides, we incorporate intent attention and self-attention into the framework. Intent attention modules the influence of intent tag on slot tags. Self-attention captures the relation between POIs and distances, and the order relationship between POIs. We utilize a bidirectional long short-term memory network as decoder to make use of forward and backward futures. Besides, we incorporate conditional random field to capture dependencies between adjacent slot tags. For the template-driven path query, to compute the network distance between POIs, we construct the hybrid label index. Let EI be the edge that PI is located on, and let VI be the one endpoint of EI. The POI label is built according to the two-hop label of the endpoints of the matching edge. And the network distance between two POIs is computed through the common pivot in the POI labels. For example, the network distance between P1 and P6 is computed through the pivot V3. To determine the next candidate POI, we construct a pivot reverse label. If VI is the pivot of the POI label of PI, we add the entry to PR label of VI. Based on the PR label, we build the PB tree to bring the POIs. PB tree uses a hashing function to map each keyword of POI to a binary code. The route node is the vertex of the route network, and leaf is POI. Tree nodes store the network distance and the binary codes. We propose branch and bound algorithm to avoid enumerating all candidate passes. BAB algorithm uses pruning strategy, as in the following scenario. We maintain the static P and static D to store the current partial candidate path and the corresponding route template distance. If DRIJE is less than or equal to upbound, we push PIJE and DRIJE into the statics. If DRIJE is smaller than upper bound, we remove PIJL and DRI from the statics. Find an alternative PIPJL to PIJL. For the route description language understanding, we use the dataset ATIS, SNPs, and RGNL to evaluate RTBERT on FE score, intent accuracy, and semantic frame accuracy. For the template-driven path query, we compare the performance of BAB algorithm and dynamic programming algorithm on query time, and index size with Shenzhen dataset and the New York dataset. It is easy to see that the performance of our proposed module and algorithm are better than other baselines. In conclusion, we developed the framework SpeakName, which is the first system supporting the speech recognition, route description language understanding, and template-driven path query. We propose a route template-based BERT, RTBERT module, and implement a template-driven path querying algorithm. Besides, we use the GPT-2 module to generate the first route description natural language dataset. That's all. Thank you.